Hey guys, and welcome to Snaps Babies. There's me, Ruth. Darlene Andrea Beverly, she's my cochlear implant baby. Eleanor Rory. Daxton Joel. Brody Carl. And coming this fall, Lydia Kate Berlita. Thank you for coming. I thought I'd show Katie some pictures. Maybe you get to know your family. What do you think? Now you have your glasses on so you can see. See this picture? See that? That's Mommy. And you know what? That's Mickey Mouse. And you know what? It's almost Mickey Mouse's birthday. I saw online on Instagram that it was almost Mickey Mouse's birthday. Yeah. You know who that is? That's Big Brother Chad. He's silly, isn't he? He has his tongue sticking out. Silly brother. Let's see what's next one. See, and there's brother, and that's Mommy. You know what? They went to Hawaii for vacation. And I think this is them when they were at the airport. You were at the airport, yes you were. Yeah, Linda and Charles took you to the airport, and they took you on a really big airplane, and they flew you all the way over here from Australia. And you know what? And then you're gonna get on another airplane, and you're gonna take it, and you're gonna go all the way to Georgia. And that's where Mommy lives. Yep. Mommy lives in Georgia. That's Mommy. And Big Brother Chad, you know, he doesn't live in Georgia. Big Brother Chad lives all the way in Indiana. Far away from Mommy. Yeah, and you know what? I'm sure Mommy misses him. But you'll come, and you'll make it all better. I'm sure. Let's see. You know who Dad is? That's Jingles. Jingles is Mommy's kitty. Like I have a kitty named Abby, that's Jingles. Yeah, she's big and black and fluffy. But you have to be nice to Jingles, okay? You have to be nice to Jingles, because Jingles was there first. But I'm sure Jingles will love you. And I know that you love Jingles too. I just know it. Let's see. You know, see, there's Mommy. And you know what? That's Daddy. That's Greg. Yes. That's your Daddy. He's wearing a nice, pretty red shirt. And you know what? That's Mommy's favorite color. Mommy's favorite color is red. And Mommy has pretty earrings. Yeah, she does. She has her ears pierced. I don't have mine pierced. You know why? Auntie doesn't like needles. Nope. But that's okay. Mommy gets to wear all the pretty earrings. Let's see. What's next? Ooh, see, there's Mommy again. Mommy's in all these photos. What's going on here? And you know what? That's Josiah. That's Mommy's grandson. That's your nephew, technically, if we're being technical here. That's Josiah, and he has a pretty shirt on. Looks like he was dressed up for something fancy. You have a pretty dress. Yeah, you could wear, and you could match him. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Look, see, there's Mommy again. And there's Josiah. And that's Kayla. Yep, that's Josiah's little sister. She's technically your niece. Isn't that pretty cool? You'll have another girl to play with. Unless you're a tomboy, then you can play with Josiah. It doesn't matter. I don't care. And look, there's Mommy. Mommy's at Disney World, and that's Gaston. And you know what? Mommy really likes Gaston. Yes, she does. She sure does. Let's see. And look, look, she's wearing a Little Mermaid shirt. You know what? My auntie was little. Auntie loved The Little Mermaid. That was my favorite movie. But now that I'm older, not so much. You know why? Because I think I watched it a lot and I got tired of it. But I'll have to watch it again one day and see if I still like it. And look, there's Mommy again. And there's Chad. Big brother Chad. He's always being silly on Mommy's pictures. Always. He's such a silly guy. And you know that's okay. We love silly people. Well, Auntie does anyways. Let's see. Look, and there's Mommy again being silly. You know what? A while ago, Mommy moved. She lived in Mississippi and then she moved to Georgia. And I think this is when Mommy packed up all her stuff to move. And she was buried in all the paper. Isn't that silly? That's just so silly. Is there any more pictures? Nope, that's it. We'll leave it on Silly Mommy. And you know what? I think this is Auntie's favorite picture of Mommy. Yeah. I think it is. What do you think? You're starting to fall asleep. I think you're ready for bed. I think so. Yep. Yep. You're just dozing, getting ready to doze off. And you're in your jammies. Your nice warm jammies. Auntie's gonna miss you know. When you go home. Yeah, 'cause you're special. You're special to Mommy. And you're special to Auntie. Yep. But that's okay. I have Darlene. Darlene will make me feel better. And you can go home and make Mommy feel better. Yeah, I'll put you on an airplane on Tuesday and you'll go home and you'll see Mommy. And she'll give you lots of hugs and kisses. And I'll get to see it online. And then Mommy will tell me all about you. And how special you are. You know how loved you are? You're loved by a lot of people. Yep. There's tons of Mommy's friends that love you a lot. Yep. They love you a lot and a lot and a lot.